Hi guys and welcome to our channel. In this video, I want to show you all the editing features of great and just incredible, powerful tool, Wix platform. This video is actually sponsored by Wix, but I'm not shy to represent you this information because this platform is really, really one of the most powerful in the world, and really it can bring you a lot of customization to your website, and you can build everything up really fast on this platform. So I want to make this video as short as possible, actually, with a maximum value for you. And I want to show you all the editing features. So in the end of this game, in the end of this story, you'll figure out how to build a landing page or website by yourself without any extra people, any extra professionals who you need to hire to build a website. So you can build it by your own, and that's what I want to show you in this video. I'm going to show you simple steps. I'm going to show you all the editing features of this platform, so you can build everything up by yourself. So let's jump in. I'm not wasting your time, and before I've started, I want to say that you can use the link under this video so we can be on the same page, you can start to try build your site by yourself. Let's jump into the dashboard. That's how platform looks from inside. This is absolutely new account. I just created it for show you what's happening inside and what is the steps that you need to take. So when you're gonna be on the dashboard, this is the second step. The first step, you need to press create new site. It's gonna be from the start. And on this spot, the platform itself will ask you what kind of website do you want to build? For what purpose do you want to build your website? So it's like online store, business, music, designer, events, and so on and so on. I'm just going to click other. And also, there's a great feature, there's a great tool, ADI. Now, like, you can let Wix ADI create a website for you just in a few minutes, and it's going to be done automatically. But I want to show you the version when you can build it up from a template, because really it's the fastest way to build everything up, and you have also options to sort all the things, like if you didn't choose your type of your business on the previous page, like consulting, coaching, advertising and marketing, real estate, finance and law, wealth, wellness, like a lot of things, store. Yeah, it's already done. It's already pre-built. And in this spot, you need to be actually as specific as possible to find the template that you need. And that will save you a lot of time of editing, actually. But in general, it's very comfortable platform, really, as for me. So I want to show you, I'm going to choose like any template that just catches my eye. I don't know, let's use this one. I'm going to show you what's in the editor. I'm going to show you what's happening inside the editor. And you will, in the end, you will know everything about the editor. So you'll be able to build everything up for any of your business purposes, or even for your client, maybe if you have an agency or a marketing agency and so on. So let's discover all the things here. Like this is pretty simple layout, not so difficult, but you have a desktop version and you can switch to mobile to see how your website will be displayed in different types of devices like mobile. Because a lot of traffic nowadays flows from mobile devices, actually, and you need to make sure that everything looks properly on this shape. So you have all the things like site, you have all the options with the site, like preview, get feedback, publish, site history, and exit editor. Settings, all the settings connected to the site. You can find here, like connected domain, mailbox upgrade, get found on Google, Favicon, business info, social share, marketing integrations, and so on and so on. You need to discover all that by your own, and all the things like can be really useful here. Dev mode, I'm not going to talk about the dev mode. Hire a partner, so you can hire a designer who will help you straight here if you don't want to make website by yourself, but it's actually the thing is that you can build it up by yourself, all right? And it's not so complicated as it seems. So let's go, okay, redo undo buttons, of course, a lot of tools, search, preview, you can switch to preview mode. And this is actually the editor. And as you can see, everything is built up with the strips here. It's like a blocks, but they call strips on these platforms. It's like containers. Yeah, and you see the static picture there. Let's go from the beginning. Like site menu, sign up and login, booking pages and member pages. So if you, for example, if you have an online education, some online school, you can apply member pages and like sign up and login area. And you can set like services, our work, about us, contact. There's no option actually to sign up. There's no actually page here to like the members area, but just to mention that you can build it up. Yeah, you can build the section, the page where only the people who have the membership can jump into this page. When you press on this three dots button, you can go to settings, SEO, social share, and of course, rename, duplicate, copy, hide, or delete. If you don't have enough pages here, you can add some extra pages, and you can choose the page transitions here, like in, out, horizontal, vertical, and you can see all those while you jump into preview mode to check how it's done. Actually, let's go to the page background. This is not the background of the entire strip. This is the background of the whole website, and you see this beautiful old car is here, and this is actually video. You can apply. You see the headlights and rear lights. Like it's like GIF maybe. GIF video, but you can apply a video to that. You can apply a video to background. This is just literally cool. Of course, you can use color, you can use image, or you can use video. And also you have a lot of settings here. So there's overlay patterns, overlay color. And you see if we're gonna change the opacity, we see that changes applying just in seconds. And there's impressive list of options of pictures of media that is inside the Wix platform, and it's free images that you can use to build everything up. So if you don't have your own content, if you didn't prepare your own pictures and videos for your business, maybe you're just starting out, and you can build everything up with those gallery, like with those backgrounds and so on, because there's a lot of them actually. This is actually button which will help you to build everything up. Yeah, you have elements like text, button, strip, decorative, boxes, galleries, menus, contact forms, videos and music, interactive, lesson grids, ambient code, social, and so on. So a lot of things to add. Theme manager also, just highlighting all the main things, and I'm gonna show you how to build it physically up. Theme manager, there you have a lot of themes already, color schemes, yeah? Color themes that you can switch. We're gonna change theme, for example, to that one. Let's scroll down a little bit to see the changes. You see, if you found a correct template and everything is great with the template, and you just need to customize it a little bit in this way, you can switch between all those themes and you'll get totally different result. And this is great thing to customize your website in just one click, all right? Of course, you need to have your own content. Of course, you need to have your own descriptions and all your text. Let's go to the next button. This week's app market, we're going to talk about a little bit later. Media, start blogging and bookings. In general, you'll use this menus and pages, background, ad and theme manager. So this three buttons is pretty enough to build everything up. So you have the header and the footer here. When you're going to go to menus and pages, and if you're going to go to settings of home page, this is also important. Page info, you need to type it in here. Layouts, here you go, standard and no header and footer in case if you want to build some things like landing page, simple landing page without any menus, without any navigation, and you just need to show some one thing and one purpose. Yeah, the main purpose is to get the contact information, yeah, in the landing pages. As we're talking about the websites, website actually built to show your business, yeah, to describe it as well as possible. And so it's up to you, it's up to your business. Also the permissions, as I told you, like members only, password holders and for everyone. SEO, definitely one of the most important part of all this issue. Social share, the same thing, you need to upload an image if you want to share your link to some Facebook or Pinterest or some else social media platform, that how it will be displayed. And advanced SEO, if you're professional, if you're just not a newbie in this, you can use the advanced SEO. So how to add some things. When you're hovering over the surface, you see that everything is just built with an elements. Yeah. Social bar is here. Text is here. Vector art is here. Container box is here. And the beauty of this, this platform, that you can just literally grab each element and move it around as you want. Literally as you want, because a lot of other platforms not giving you such such options to customize everything up. Okay, so with the text, just grabbing it and moving it. With a double click on it, you can type everything that you want, and you can change the headings, the fonts, the size of the font, and so on and so on. The color, highlight. And you can make the text clickable, so you can add some link here. All the settings situated here, and I'm not going to show you how to use the text actually. What most important part, you see this plus, yeah, add a strip, so you can add a strip between those two. Want to show you the strip, zoom out and reorder, so you see that there's strips here, artwork, and you can move them around as you want. Let's go out of this mode, and you can add some strip. And here you go, on this plus button, you have about, contact, welcome, services, team, testimonials, and classic. It's already done, it's already pre-built. And if you're gonna add some classic strip, you have enough space to create something. Okay, when we're gonna go to add, and for example, we need the video to be, where's that, video and music. Okay, just grabbing this video and putting it here, and all those center lines, all those elements, this video player, I'm gonna put it here. We grab a text or a button, for example, we need a button to be here. We can grab a button and put it straight here. All right, that's insane that you can just drag and drop elements to this spot. This is absolutely insane, and this is the most beautiful thing of this platform, that you can make button that huge literally as you want. Okay, All the settings, all the design things can be changed, all the animations, all the links, but the most important part is the link actually, because any piece of the button or the contact form need to be switched on, need to be linked to some option. Okay, this is literally ugly, ugly button. It was the ugly button, such big. So you need to switch the link, and this is the main purpose actually. Non-web address page, anchor, top or bottom of the page, document, email, phone number or lightbox. So maybe it's gonna be the web address, external web address, for example. Maybe it's gonna be the email option. Maybe to use this button, like you need to make the phone calls. Yeah, you need to your customers to make the phone calls straight from this button. And it's up to you. It's up to your business. But the main thing is that every piece of the buttons need to work properly. So make sure that you've done all of that and just start building your website. Really, I showed you that this is totally easy. You just need to sit in front of your computer and handle your own website, because nobody except you can describe your business better. I just showed you, I highlighted the main tools and main things of how you can build it up. So use the link in the description panel of this video. And get your 14-day free trial version, and that's pretty enough space to build everything up. And choose your plan and go forward with your online business. Thank you. I hope this was useful. I hope this was really interesting information for you, and you will use this information, because knowledges are nothing if you're not using them. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Don't forget to press subscribe, and don't forget to use the link in the description panel of this video. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Take care and bye-bye.